Okay. I was able to watch the debate. I did watch the debate that I got from the last Radio Shack that's still open. I'm not an idiot. They're not tracking anything I watch. I watched it with an over-the-air antenna, so I don't think they know I watched it. You ever seen one of those trick coins that people have, and when they tell you, okay, pick heads or tails, yeah, they flip the coin. But it's heads on both sides of the coin. That's Trump and Hillary. There aren't two parties. They hand pick two people to put up there. Of course, they put an R next to one of their names and a D next to the other one. But that's just, it's just because we're a win-lose society. People they have to be able to self-identify. I'm a Republican or I'm a Democrat. There's no difference between these people. And also keep this in mind. The powers that be would have you believe that Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton are the best of what America has to offer as far as being president goes. We know that's not true. I bought every canned good that Walmart had today. I've been doing that once a month for several months now. I'm good for about 6 months when it happens. I've got the gallons of water. I've got the gasoline, generator, freeze-dried food, canned food, plenty of ammunition.